welcome to the Ulster Hall. Well, Belfast, a particularly appropriate venue for tonight's act, because ever since the days of Taste, Rory Gallagher has regarded this as his second home, and the regard, as you can hear, is pretty mutual. The years of touring in between haven't whetted anything but an appetite for working, Rory. And from the moment this man hits the stage to the final encore, there's nobody to match him for commitment, energy, and good old R&B. Well, the band tonight consists of Brendan O'Neill on drums, long-serving sideman Jerry McAvoy on bass guitar, and the man himself on guitar and vocals. Well, it's time for me to stop messing with the kid and hand you over to Rory Gallagher.
We'll be right back. Time is flying. Watch there. Watch your backs. We'll be right back. money, baby. You know I buzz around like a bumblebee. Your love was honey, baby. I buzz around like a bumblebee. The whiskey was in the river. Would you come and swim along with me?
Stay up, double long toes. Now look who's due for the same.
Tuned by You Did That Better. It's a song called Out on the Western Plain. Hope you like it. Was a cowboy
out on the Western Plain. When I was a cowboy out on the Western Plain. When I made a half a million working hard on a bright Lorraine. You come a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, jiggy jiggy yeah. I'm a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, jiggy jiggy yeah. What was the greatest battle ever on the Western Plain? What was the greatest battle ever on the Western Plain? It's when me and a bunch of cowboys rode in to Jesse James. Become a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, jiggy jiggy yeah. Become a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, jiggy jiggy yeah. Now when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. When me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. The bullets were flying just like a shot of rain. Become a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, jiggy jiggy yeah. Become a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, jiggy jiggy yeah. Look out, Jesse. Bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. When me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. The bullets were flying just like a shower of rain. Come a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, you can, yay. Yeah. Come a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, you can, yay. Yeah. What was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? What was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? It's when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Buffalo Bill. Come a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, you can, yeah. Come a cock-eyed, you can come a cock-eyed, you can, yeah.
Song until Shadow Play.
Thank you. Shadow man, gonna break our way.
Stand up, man.
Gonna break our way.
Stand up, man.
Thank you.
tomorrow Tuesday. You found the chance, you're listening, you want to run away. All your dues have been paid. That's just not to depart. Go up your heart, you've got a final friend. Won't you follow me? Well, I'm back. Time's right, won't you follow me? Time is back. Oh, be slow, don't be down.
Watch your backs.
you read her song. You see my pretty girl, and she's walking down the street. You know she's laughing and playing. Every young man she meets. Yeah. for you. Hope you like this. How we doing? We're getting there. This is a tune by You Did That Better. It's a song called Out on the Western Plain. Hope you like it. Was a cowboy out on the western plain. When I was a cowboy out on the western plain, when I made a half a million working hard on a bridle rein, you come a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jiggy jiggy yeah. I'm a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jiggy jiggy yeah. What was the greatest battle ever on the western plain? What was the greatest battle ever on the western plain? It's when me and a bunch of cowboys rode in to Jesse James. Become a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jigga jigga yeah. Become a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jigga jigga yeah. Now when me and a bunch of cowboys rode in to Jesse James, when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James, the bullets were flying just like a shower of rain. Become a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jigga-jigga, yeah. Become a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jigga-jigga, yeah. Look out, Jesse! Bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. When me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James, the bullets were flying just like a shower of rain. Come a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jigga jigga yeah. Come a cock-eye, you can come a cock-eye, jigga jigga yeah. What was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? What was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? It's when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Buffalo Bill. Come a cock-eye, jiggy, come a cock-eye, jiggy, jiggy, yeah. Come a cock-eye, jiggy, come a cock-eye, jiggy, jiggy, yeah.
Oh,
It's a tune you might like. It's a song until Shadow Play.
A particularly appropriate venue for tonight's act, because ever since the days of Taste, Rory Gallagher has regarded this as his second home, and the regard, as you can hear, is pretty mutual. The years of touring in between haven't whetted anything but an appetite for working Rory, and from the moment this man hits the stage to the final encore, there's nobody to match him for commitment, energy, and good old R&B. Well, the band tonight consists of Brendan O'Neill on drums, long-serving sideman Jerry McAvoy on bass guitar, and the man himself on guitar and vocals. Well, it's time for me to stop messing with the kid and hand you over to Rory Gallagher. We'll be right back.
buzz, honey, baby. I buzz around like a bumblebee. The whiskey was in the river. Would you come and swim along with me? I was a cowboy out on the western plain. When I was a cowboy out on the western plain. When I made a half a million working hard on a bridle rein. You come a cowboy, you can come a cowboy, jiggy jiggy yeah. I'm a cowboy, you can come a cowboy, jiggy jiggy yeah. What was the greatest battle ever on the western plain? What was the greatest battle ever on the western plain? It's when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. You come a cowboy, you can come a cowboy, jigga jigga yeah. You come a cowboy, you can come a cowboy, jigga jigga yeah. Now when me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. When me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James, the bullets were flying just like a shot of rain. Come a cowboy, you can come a cowboy, jigga-jigga, yeah. Come a cowboy, you can come a cowboy, jigga-jigga, yeah. Look out, Jesse! Thank you. me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James. When me and a bunch of cowboys rode into Jesse James, the bullets were flying just like a shower rain. Come a kaka, jiki, come a kaka, jiki, jiki, yay. Come a kaka, jiki, come a kaka, jiki, jiki, yay. What was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill? What was the greatest battle ever on Bunker Hill?
Time is time. Oh.
I'd buzz round like a bumblebee. Your love was honey, baby. I buzz round like a bumblebee. The whiskey was in the river. Would you come and swim along with me? We'll be right back.
A particularly appropriate venue for tonight's act, because ever since the days of Taste, Rory Gallagher has regarded this as his second home, and the regard, as you can hear, is pretty mutual. The years of touring in between haven't whetted anything but an appetite for work in Rory, and from the moment this man hits the stage to the final encore, there's nobody to match him for commitment, energy, and good old R&B. Well, the band tonight consists of Brendan O'Neill on drums, long-serving sideman Jerry McAvoy on bass guitar, and the man himself on guitar and vocals. Well, it's time for me to stop messing with the kid and hand you over to Rory Gallagher.
Yeah.
Don't get too close there. Watch your backs. Buzz round like a bumblebee. If the whiskey was in the river, would you come and swim along with me? We'll be right back. Watch your backs.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
A particularly appropriate venue for tonight's act, because ever since the days of Taste, Rory Gallagher has regarded this as his second home, and the regard, as you can hear, is pretty mutual. The years of touring in between haven't whetted anything but an appetite for working Rory, and from the moment this man hits the stage to the final encore, there's nobody